Detention warrants have been issued for 63 people, including former employees of Turkish intelligence organization, as part of an investigation into Gülen movement, the state-run Anadolu News Agency reported on Tuesday. According to the report, 45 of the 63 are former National Intelligence Organization employees, while others are only linked with these people. Police, who have launched operations in 21 provinces, have detained 9 in Ankara. A total of 87 out of 141 National Intelligence Organization officials who were suspended following a failed coup attempt on July 15, 2016, were dismissed from their posts as part of a witch hunt against the Gülen movement last year.